During Indian Prime Minister Narendra Modi's visit to the United States, a significant announcement was made by GE Aerospace. The company revealed that it had entered into a Memorandum of Understanding, or MOU, with the Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, to manufacture fighter jet engines specifically designed for the Indian Air Force. The joint statement, issued after talks between Prime Minister Modi and U.S. President Joe Biden, said, "This trailblazing initiative to manufacture F414 engines in India will enable greater transfer of U.S. jet engine technology than ever before." GE Aerospace has also stated that it continues to work with the U.S. government to receive the necessary export authorization for this. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why the GE F414 engine deal is crucial for India. Let's get into the details. Hindustan Aeronautics Limited, HAL, which is an Indian public sector aerospace and defense company, is working to develop the Tejas Mark II fighter jet, the successor of the Tejas Mark I. Tejas Mark I is powered by GE F404 GE IN-20 turbofan that produces a maximum of 19,000 pound force, or 84 kilonewtons of thrust with afterburner. Tejas Mark II will be bigger and will require a more powerful engine. India has not been able to develop its own engine suitable for the aircraft and hence turned to foreign manufacturers. French, British, and US companies were in the race to produce the engines for the Indian fighter. GE won the race. It's to be noted that Russian engines were not considered, most likely due to issues with them. Comptroller and Auditor General of India, or CAG Audit, observed that as of September 2014, a total of 65 engines, 42 with 21 aircraft and 23 spares, had been acquired. However, since its induction in February 2010, 40 engines, representing 62% of 65 engines, had been withdrawn from service or rejected due to design-related defects or deficiencies. The CAG report noted in 2016, "The issue has serious flight safety implications since in-flight engine defects had led to 10 cases of single-engine landings. Operational availability of the MiG-29Ks between 2014 and 2016 fluctuated from 15.93% to 37.63%, while that of the MiG-29 Cub trainers was between 21.20% and 47.14%. So, getting engine technology from Russia was not an option that India wanted to pursue, though the exact details are not in the public domain. The F414 is an American afterburning turbofan engine in the 22,000-pound, 98-kilonewton thrust class produced by GE Aerospace, formerly GE Aviation. F414 was developed from the F412, non-afterburning turbofan planned for the A-12 Avenger II before it was canceled. F412, non-afterburning, was itself developed from F404. Since its introduction, different variants of F414 have been developed. Several modern combat jets like the Boeing FA-18 ENF Super Hornet, Boeing EA-18G Growler, Saab JAS-39 ENF Gripen NG are powered by F414 engines, and 1,600 plus have been produced. The first engine will roll out 3 years after the contract is ready. As per some reports, the deal will see 80% tech transfer. Some of the key technologies that would be transferred to India include special coatings for corrosion, casting, machining and coating for single crystal for turbine engines, casting, machining and coating of nozzle guide vanes. India is looking to retire its almost vintage MiG-21 squadrons and replace them with Tejas. Indian Air Force is expected to induct 200 Tejas Mark II aircraft. Given the situation, the Tejas Mark II becomes very important. The Tejas Mark II will have an increased payload carrying capacity and internal fuel capacity, more external hardpoints, improved combat range, a completely redesigned cockpit, and an integrated infrared search and track IRST system, in addition to the AESA radar. A dependable engine is required, and hence the F414 jet engine deal is crucial.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.